Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Fear 2 Project Origin. Now in the last episode, we got to pilot a powered armor unit, which was quite fun. And where I left off in the last one, we just saw another powered armor unit falling from the sky to come and fight us. Or not falling from the sky, but being deployed to come and fight us. So it's gonna be powered armor versus powered armor. This could be interesting. Now I don't have to use powered armor here. I could just do this on foot, but it's a hell of a lot easier than powered armor. Yep, there's the other unit. Oh no, it repaired itself. Repaired itself while I was in here. It wasn't being taken enough damage that I needed to actually get out to repair it. Good. Because I have a feeling that there's probably stuff I can... Yeah, like, there's ammo and shit right here. But I'm thinking more along the lines of possible boosters. I like how the powered armor has the little targeting things on enemies. I don't know what to call it, but that little box that shows up around them. I like that. That's pretty cool. Quite helpful. Makes them much easier to spot. So there's nothing in here, apparently. This is where I came over at, isn't it? Yeah. I haven't really gone very far, have I? Nothing in there. Nope. Okay.
Threat sighted.
Somebody's out here. Not for long, they won't be. Starting to have fun with it. Uh-oh. Okay. Good. Oh, I can go up there. It didn't look like I could. Okay, yeah, I think it's just... Yeah, that's what it is. Maybe I can't go up here. Okay, well then, what do I do? Oh, duh. I think Griffin's gonna be recorded. That was a mistake. He just started to shoot her. I have a feeling Alma's not gonna take too kindly. That's what I thought. big mistake to shoot her. There's no way he's gonna live.
Let's move. Griffin needs backup. Come on.
I highly doubt we can help him. Wait a second, did I just see something back there?
Come on, Beckett, let's go!
Nope. Yeah, never mind, lady. I already know there's no way to save him. Oh, I don't know that, but I have a feeling.
I saw her at the end of the hall.
Is that really necessary?
Oh God! Oh my God! Griffin! What the fuck is going on? Fuck!
He should have known better.
We have to move, Beckett.
Did that
it should
just
be just ahead.
I thought it just showed his name when I passed over one of those. I was gonna laugh. Losing your mind. That all just happened, and it was real.
You look like you could use a ride, Lieutenant.
Hey, it's that guy.
Where's Griffin?
Just get us out of here, Sergeant.
Shit.
Oh.
Lieutenant. What the hell is going on here?
What if we lost three people now?
Fuck if I know, but we're stuck in the middle of it.
At least three. Because I'm pretty sure each and every one of those... each one of those seats was full when we first came in. Alma killed Sergeant Griffin. You were powerless to stop her. Now you and your surviving team members are headed for Wade Elementary School to try to prevent Colonel Vanek's men from reaching Snake Fist and Genevieve Aristide. Of course we're going to the elementary school. I had actually forgotten that was a thing for a moment there. Thanks for reminding me.
So what happened out there, Lieutenant? I've never seen you shook up like this.
She killed Griffin.
Who did it?
Alma.
You sure about that?
I'm not sure about anything anymore.
Dealing with pissed off dead chicks is a little outside my area of expertise.
Let's focus on finding Snake Fist. This'll go faster if we split up. Keegan, how's that wound? You positive you're up for this?
Nothing I can't handle, Lieutenant.
All right then, you're on recon.
What is
Don't
he doing
go picking
with his
any
head?
Fights. Beckett, you're with me.
Keegan, this is your stop, buddy.
See you downrange.
Remember, recon only.
Don't worry, LC. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
That's not good.
Let's go find
That's
Snake
really
Fist.
Not good. Interval 5. Provocation. Parent-teacher conference Friday. Noon dismissal Thursday. No school Monday.
Let's get inside. Keegan, check in.
Nothing to report so far, Lieutenant.
PDA was updated to find Snake Fist. Thought I had a new one of these too. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what I was remembering. That's kind of weird. Hey man, can't you just drive through the front of the building with the truck and just, I don't know, drive us through here? I don't feel like going in here, you know? Doors are closed. Or blocked, not closed.
Guess we're not getting in that way.
Yeah, we gotta go in through
there
that grate over
in.
Here. This right here.
Keegan, we're heading inside the school.
Roger that, Lieutenant. I'm approaching the building from the south.
Yeah, this is exactly what
sharp.
I was remembering. Forward to this. Hey, you're actually following me in. For whatever reason, I was thinking she wouldn't follow me in here.
Bluebirds, ladybugs, maybe reading levels or something.
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Preston, we are concerned with your son Max's attendance records and progress in class. Max has been absent several times over the last 2 weeks, and when he is at school, he is not participating in required class activities. Specific issues include refusal to nap at the prescribed time, refusal to eat the class snack, reluctance to be creative during arts and crafts time, deviant behaviors such as attempting to lift girls' skirts and urinating in the cafeteria. Principal would like to schedule a conference with you along with the school counselor to discuss options that will encourage Max to behave more appropriately. Please reply by Monday afternoon. Thank you for your time. Sincerely, Miss Janice A. Potts, Executive Administrator, Attendance and Records, Wade Elementary, A Good Place for Kids. Apparently I can't flip that table over. Can I knock the desk over? Nope. I'm assuming I go here. Yep. Damn it. It's not tap it, it's hold it. Of us are good. Did she see that or did she not see it? Like, is that something I'm gonna have to deal with? Is she gonna see them too, or is that like just me seeing those ghosts? Okay, something's going on.
Hard to tell if the damage is from the explosion or a firefight. I'm guessing both.
Probably both. Or, you know, something else.
Armacam. We're on the right track.
think I want to explore a little more before I go that way. Attendance, Mike Anderson. I'm not going to read all the X's and dashes. Kelly Branch, Leon Brune, Brian Frank, Marcy Frank, Zoe Hassel, Jennifer Lang, Soo Hyun Lee, BJ Nobbs. That name sounds a bit suspicious. Max Preston, Marcus Redford, Takeshi Yoshida. All students missing more than 2 days in a week must report to the nurse's office immediately upon their return for catch-up supplements. Supplements? Wait, so they're giving these kids drugs of some kind at the school?
Come on, let's keep going!
Do I dare go down here? Something weird's going on. Yeah, this is definitely from a firefight. So, did I understand that right? When they said supplements, does that mean that these kids are being given some sort of drug at the school? Like, not necessarily a bad one, but some sort of medicine at this school. So am I supposed to follow her, or am I supposed to go that way? Am I supposed to go over here, or am I supposed to go over here? I think I'm supposed to follow her, so I want to go the other way. What the hell was up here? I saw something, but I didn't get a good enough look at it to know what it was. Confidential ATCU mission status report. One, residents of Genevieve Aristide, President ATC. A, purge records and computers, incomplete. B, detain or eliminate G. Aristide, incomplete. Two, Harbinger Medical Facility and Outer Shell Testing Area. A, purge records, samples, equipment, and staff, complete. B, destroy replica soldiers and Harbinger specimens, complete. C, eliminate Harbinger candidates, incomplete. D, demolish facilities, complete. Wade Elementary and Paragon Facility. A, purge records, blood samples, students, and staff. In progress. B, demolish facilities, in progress. Students and staff appear to have perished in vault explosion. So they were gonna kill all of the kids here and the teachers and stuff. To cover up whatever the hell they're doing. They're gonna kill all the little kids who go to this school. That ain't right. That's really not good. There's obviously something they don't want people to find out about.
Just that, Beckett.
What the hell's going on? That's not good. Sorry, I didn't mean to land on your head. Can't remember when it happens, but at one point this place gets extremely intense. What the f- Oh, Jesus. Yeah, there was.
I'm going to backtrack and look for a way through.
It's right there. What the fuck? Okay. That surprised me that Alma was behind me there. I was expecting her to be up at the swing like before. I think she was at that swing before, wasn't she? Now that door looks different. Is there a reason for that, or is it just a different type of door? Why does that bottom part stand out so much? Am I supposed to do something with that? I hope not. Something weird's going on here. Oh, it's one of those things. Fucking weird. Okay. I'm still not sure what those things are. I mean, obviously they reanimate corpses, but what are they? What are they? Where do they come from? Because those are new to this game. Like this. Probably gonna have a checkpoint pretty quick here. Oh, right there. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode.